What's going on, all you stupid, dumb people? Doing a reaction here. Batista speaks the truth. I'm going to be, sitting down here, watching this nice fucking, video of what he has to say.
Let me start.
Fucking listen to what he says, you dumb idiots. Yeah, pay attention.
I love this business.
Yes.
I love this company.
Yeah, but it's the thing is, it's different now. It's a bit different.
Let me also start by stating that I did not come back to be liked.
Yeah. Sorry, people.
I did not come back to please all
Blue
of
taster.
You.
The fuck? Yeah.
I came back to be WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Yeah, SmackDown title. That's what it should have fucking stayed like.
So you don't have to support me, but you're going to have to deal with it.
Should have stayed like how it was back in like 05.
It is a fact that I can destroy anyone they put in front of me. Fact. I am the best representative of the WWE, that includes Hulk Hogan, it most definitely includes The Rock.
100% agree. Yeah. He's speaking the truth.
I don't get it.
That's right.
What the hell has happened to this business?
It's changed.
And where are the real men? What happened to the attitude?
Hey. Getting a lot of ugly cunts and coming in now, WWE, a lot of rubbish ones.
You chant the names of 195 pound wannabes.
Gets a bit rudy about Daniel Bryan.
You scream yes, 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 but the truth is no, 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 no.
A bit smart.
It'll never be me. That's the truth.
Yeah,
deal
see?
With
deal with the truth, you fucking idiots. Yeah. Batista's way more stronger than bloody Daniel Bryan. Yeah.
You honestly think
that's the fact.
Your heroes are as good as me.
Most of them, yeah. But he has, yeah, I mean, as a wrestler, no. As a person, though, by appearance, in my opinion, just a lot of ones that are better appearance.
Everything about me screams WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Like you said, fucking back at the bloody before the Royal Rumble long fucking years back.
I get it. Yeah. I can sympathize. You guys look at your hero and you think, oh, he looks just like me. If he can be champion, so can I.
Come back to win the Royal Rumble match.
Living in a fantasy.
Go on in a one-on-one championship match. WrestleMania.
Get out of your fantasy world. Get out of my world. From this point on, I will be systematically destroying each and every one of your heroes. On my way to the main event at WrestleMania to become WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Taster. Speaking the truth there.
All right, there we go. He's right, Michael. Everything about Batista screams WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Look at that man. Chiseled out of
everything
crack.
He says, I agree with, about the business, about this company. Yeah. WWE needs to fucking, screw back in the lost screws, And fucking think what they're doing. They're doing stupid things. Yeah. Here comes the show-off, Dolph Ziggler.
I know you've been away a long time, Dave, but You don't just come out here and tell
me. Yeah, he's been around for a long time, he does. Yeah, fucking WWE.
He's sick. Tell them who they get behind. They get behind who they want. I got news for you, Jack. You're a dinosaur. And sooner or later,
smart. Yeah.
Dinosaurs become extinct. So you're looking for the attitude, you're looking for the men, you're looking for the real men in this business? Well, there's one standing right in front of you right now, Jack.
Watch out, Batista, clothesline ya. You don't get smart. Yeah, fucking, he's way more better, yeah, not physique. Yeah, way more stronger, but you've got a way more better appearance than you. Yeah, that's for sure. I'm a better person too, yeah, personality wise. Batista.
You want it? You got it.
Got a nose ring, got a nose ring now, that's hell sick. Yeah.
Oh!
Oh my!
That's
Ziggler with a fucking, that was sneaky. Oh my!
And the animal's furious!
Careful what you ask for, Dolph!
That's it. Hope you all enjoyed, you stupid, dumb idiots. Yeah.